Okay, but I changed up my whole setup again. I'm now on my bed. You guys are on a tripod. Hello? I have a clicky thing so I can beep you when I want to. I'm kind of far away though. Can you see my face? I don't know. But today, I'm gonna be reacting to Dimash. SOS. When you're gone, how can I even try to go on? I never heard him before. He's meant to be good. Apparently, he's like an amazing voice. He's like one of the best voices in the world. So, if you like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, and let's just get on with the video. It's French. I studied French in school. Oh, I did. We finished school. Why do I live? Why do I die? Got kind of high voice. Did you hear that? Okay, he has a huge range. We're going opera mode? I love how I can understand what he's singing about. Oh my god. Oh my god. What have you got me into? Dude. Yeah, me too, man. This his song, or is it an actual song? That's not real. That's not real. What the hell? Dude. Oh my god, the emotion. His stage presence is amazing. We going back up?
His lows are so good though. What is this? What the hell? What's that just watch? Excuse me? Imagine having a voice that good. Dude, I think he's one of the best voices I have ever heard. It is insane. The fuck? I'm actually speechless. I don't know what to say. His stage presence was amazing. Like I said before, being on stage is about acting, and you know, you look small on a stage, but his movements were big. Look, he's like this at the end. Oh my god, oh my god. I don't know what to say. What the hell? Like what? I don't think I've ever got chills that many times watching a video. Dude, do you have more of him? Request it below, please, because he is insane. But yeah, like, subscribe, comment below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.